the surface of Mercury, both in its cold shadows and in its scorching heat. They had gathered the lifeblood of the old creator from all corners of the world by the order of the sword, but had grown disillusioned with the mission of the Holy Order. They grew tired of following orders from the clergy of a dead god, and decided to follow their own path, a path leading to power and vengeance. Using the ancient knowledge of the sword, Gog and Magog drew out a circle on top of the world with the gathered blood of the deceased god, but knew the circle was not complete. The summoning would require four elements: unrelenting power, ancient wisdom, forbidden knowledge, and binding magic. 'Twas their fate to wander across the wastes of Mercury in search of these elements, gathering all of the old creator's blood on their way.